On the flight deck, crews are manning up for the 1400 launch. Temperature's 28 degrees, the altimeter is 3019. Time for all necessary personnel, clear the flight deck and the catwalks. All flight deck personnel get in complete proper flight deck uniform. Helmets on and buckle, goggles down, sleeves roll down, flow coat securely fastened. Check yourself for loose gear and FOD. Check chocks, tie downs, and all loose gear about the deck. Check all rotor clearances and prop marks. Start all the go aircraft. Start them up.
Okay, let's wait for the cats to clear. Other than that, we're ready to taxi. Should be a rather quick mission today. Russian activity has been low after the strike. We'll provide a forward cap station so Uzi 2 can take their pictures. Then we'll RTB. Remember, flight level 320 between steerpoint 1 and steerpoint 2. Let's not get too comfortable though, alright? Ready when you are, we'll take Cat 2. There is a friendly E2, 11 o'clock high, 8 miles. There is a friendly Tomcat, 5 o'clock, 5 miles. Friendly, Tomcat, 4 o'clock, high, 4 miles. Friendlies, Hornet, 1 o'clock, high, 4 miles. Friendly, Bra, 35087 miles, Angels, 32, and a friendly, Bra, 335, 20 miles, Angels, 14, and a friendly 2-ship, Bra, 35087 miles, Angels, 32, friendly, Tomcat, 5 o'clock, 5 miles. Roger that. Roger.
Uzi 3, Wizard, stand by for retasking.
Wizard, Uzi 3 standing by. There goes quick and easy. I shouldn't have jinxed it.
Uzi 3, Wizard, we've lost contact with a Seahawk that was extracting a SpectOps team from a power plant north of Novo. We've had no radio contact since it dropped off the radar, but 3 minutes ago their beacon came alive for a few seconds. We believe it got shot down or crashed about 4 to 5 nautical miles southeast of the power plant.
Roger.
We need you to find the wreckage if possible and confirm whether there are any survivors. Stand by for coordinates.
Uzi 3.
Coordinates for the power plant are as follows. 44 degrees, 45 minutes, 7 seconds north. 37 degrees, 51 minutes, 55
friendlies, F-14, 11 o'clock, 6 miles.
150 for 3 to 5 nautical miles, along a small river flowing southeast into the valley.
Copy. Marking fixed point at 44-4507 north. And 375155 east. Suspected crash site 150 for 3, or ETA 5 mics.
Uzi 3, Wizard, read back correct. SH-60 medevac and 4 Marine Cobras are on their way, ETA 15 minutes. Call sign Dark Horse and Raider. Find our boys, Uzi 3. Good luck.
Doozy 3, we're on our way. Okay, I punched in the fixed point for us. Let me know if you want me to switch to it. I suggest we head direct for the power plant and then turn southeast and see if we can locate the crash site. Let's try to hurry, but keep an eye on our fuel. Wizard, Uzi 3, we spotted a burning wreckage about 3 nautical miles southeast of the power plant. We'll try to establish radio contact. What's the SOS call sign?
Copy, Uzi 3. Call sign is Dagger 1.
Thank you, Uzi 3. Okay, let's see if we can reach them on some FM channel.
Flight.
Dagger 1, this is the U.S. Navy F-14 overhead your position. Do you copy? Okay, let's try this channel. Dagger 1, this is the U.S. Navy F-14 overhead your position. Do you copy? Can you see any survivors? Dagger 1, this is the U.S. Navy F-14 overhead your position. Do you copy? Green smoke! Green smoke! Yes! Wizard, Uzi 3, we're seeing green smoke. We believe there are survivors. Passing coordinates for Dagger 1. 444404 north and 375552 east.
Uzi 3, Wizard, confirm LZ for extract is 44 degrees, 44 minutes, 4 seconds north. 37 degrees, 55 minutes, 52 seconds east.
Affirmative. We have eyes on green smoke, but no radio contact.
Copy, UZ-3. Good work. Keep a low cap station until Dark Horse arrives for extract.
Flight.
UZ-3. Okay, let's keep a low orbit here. Stick to Angels 1-0.
ETA 3 mics to extract. Wizard copies.
Wizard, UZ-3. We see an enemy QRF approaching from the northwest. Six vehicles, including infantry transports. They're about 2 miles from the LZ. Please advise on action.
Copy, UZ-3. Stand by. Dark Horse and Raiders, Wizard. Cleared to engage enemy QRF 2 nautical miles northwest from the LZ. Expect hot extract.
Wizard, Dark Horse preparing for hot extract. Break. All raiders, engage enemy convoy and any infantry trying to make it to that forest. Weapons free.
UZ-3, Wizard. Maintain station and provide cover for the Marines.
UZ-3, copy.
All Raiders running in on enemy QRF. Spotted convoy on the road, south side of the river. Six vehicles, one armored BTR. Prioritize the armor.
Hey, I see infantry at the convoy. They're running for the forest to the southeast.
Open fire, Devil Dogs. Light them up.
Raider 2, in hot.
Oh man, Godfather will love this!
Yeah!
That convoy is toast. Yep, ain't no one getting out of these trucks no more.
Wizard, Dark Horse, we're on the ground. We have four survivors. The pilot and four SEALs are KIA. The co-pilot and one operator are severely injured. We're starting our evac.
Dark Horse, Wizard. Bring our boys home.
Will do. 60 seconds to dust off.
Pushing from waypoint 2 at 700.
Wizard, Dark Horse, we are airborne. All personnel and bodies extracted. Request RTB.
Bravo, Zulu, Dark Horse. You're cleared, RTB.
Dark Horse copies. We're RTB.
Chevy 4, passing waypoint 3 at 1,700.
Break, break. Uzi 3, Wizard. We just picked up two flankers out of Krasnodar. 070 for 40 miles, on the deck, hot and fast. Intercept and engage.
Uzi 3, intercept and engage a pair of SU-27s in the weeds, 070 for 40. We're on our way. Okay, check. Master arm on, air to air and Phoenix selected. Let's snap 070 and dive to Angels 5. Fast. They're pushing hard. Let's do this.
That's a flanker! Bandit, flanker, 11 o'clock, 4 miles,
fast at 580.
12 o'clock, 12 o'clock. Nine o'clock. Bandit is down.
Fast at 5:30.
9 o'clock. Twelve o'clock. Bandit is going down.
Flight.
Wizard, EZ-3, splash both SU-27s. Standing by for further tasking.
EZ-3, Wizard. Task complete, well done. You saved lives today. You're cleared RTB. Switch to CAT-CC on 225.
225 for EZ-3. It was our pleasure. Please send our regards to Dagger 1. We're sorry for their loss. Goodbye. The only easy day was yesterday, huh? Seriously, though, excellent work. I just wish more of them had made it. I don't know, proud we were able to help find them. Let's rejoin with Arco on 31 Yankee, if you'd like, or make it straight back for the Stennis on 74 X-ray. Your call.
Flight. Hit the tanker.
Copy that.
Flight. RTB.
I've got some dirt at 9 o'clock.
And, dirt, 10 o'clock.
Hey, the sink rate is too high.
I got some dirt at 5 o'clock.
1-0-1. See you at 10.
Update state switch down.
1-0-1. Low state 1.5.
RTB at 350.
Two wire.